I don't want to speak too much about it. Just to say that I felt unprofessional. But that's the way it is, or that's the way it was. We were preparing ourselves for that match. And then, of course, we didn't play, and that is disruptive of what is a week of work. The training sessions before that, of course, they would be different if we were going to play that game. So people can think, ah, good for you because you didn't play. Good for me if I didn't play, and I know that I don't play. Because then I could have a different cycle in the training sessions. But not to play and not to train like we would like the days before, of course, doesn't help. Next, skip in more dynamic now.